If I didn't tell you this J-Feather X17Z by Jayco RV was a used 2012, there's a very good chance I could convince you to believe this is a brand new unit. This just came in on trade. It is in amazingly fantastic condition inside and out. It truly does not look like they really ever used the thing. You know, case in point, if it's been very well maintained. If you look at all your fabric, and well, it's not really fabric. It's actually a nice material called Duratec. But if you you take a look at it, you can see there's no, you know, mold spots, mildew, anything like that anywhere on it. This the canvas bed ends have not been torn or scarred or stabbed anywhere. Your sidewalls are not yellowed from over exposure to the sun. They still have that brand new sheen to them. You see, you can see the reflection of this trailer over here. Your stickers are not peeling. Your awning's in great shape. Everything is, you know, checked and ready, good working order, good to go. Aluminum wheels even, you know. It looks just as good today as the day it rolled off the assembly line. And I really mean that. This has been one of Jayco's, if not their very best selling hybrid model since it debuted. I think in the maybe 2011 camping season, the 2012 models hadn't been around that long. Front and rear hybrid beds, we have, a queen or king front, a full rear, one size smaller in the back against whatever the front one is. And this is five-sided vacuum laminated. Long story short, what that means is the longest lasting, best type of laminated construction you can get. This one comes in at an actual dry weight versus an estimated dry weight of 3120 pounds. So as this trailer is built and equipped, 3120. You know, so that gives you a good couple hundred pounds of extra propane and batteries and extra stuff like that to bring with you. This is, well, I don't remember the name of this decor. It's been a couple years now and they've changed over. But, I mean, it looks brand new. The floor is clean. Everything is spotless. I mean, your sinks are clean, your cabinets are not scarred up, everything is exactly where it should be. So let's kind of take a pass through here and take a look at it. Over here, we have a AM/FM CD stereo. Now, this is not a DVD player. DVD players are very common, and most of the Jayco's we carry today have them. In 2012, the CD was still standard, with the DVD being an upgrade option. We didn't always put into everything. Your doors here have this really nice, you can kind of hear my fingers digging against these grooves, these really nice groove panel inserts to give it a lot of shape. Oh my gosh, these cabinets are even like fighting with me. They're hard to get open. Very good storage space in here. If you feel in here, actually I can maybe whip the camera around, maybe you'll see this, I don't know. You might be able to see where the cabinetry is pocket screwed together. I have no idea if I actually even got that in shot, and if not, I am sorry. I love all the extra little stuff, like just extra little storage shelf above the front bed here. Every ounce you can get. The 17Z, really, its claim to fame is it's the first small model that you can walk to both beds. Most of them have a front U-dinette, which is great, but you gotta always climb over it. You always gotta climb over a bed. So if you're the person sleeping up here, and there's somebody sleeping down here, and you had to use the bathroom at night, you had to crawl all over them, probably step on them, probably wake everybody up, then we don't sleep, then everybody's grumpy and nobody wins. You don't have that problem in this model, obviously. Take a look at your, you know, your seat cushions and your fabrics. This is in dynamite shape, and this is definitely not going to be my longest video because this is cut and dry. This is very simply an extremely clean, like new, used camper. You know, everything is not torn and frayed. Everything's in great shape. You can, you know, take a look at your table edges. There's nowhere where this is like split, you know, water damage. This trailer is all here. It is ready to go. They went out camping a few times, liked it, wanted to upgrade. That's exactly what happened here. Nice little things, like we're gonna see extra power outlets kinda hidden all over near your little sitting and sleeping spaces. Perfect for keeping stuff like phones charged and whatnot. This up here, by the way, is your little TV stand area, so that I like it because it's kinda centrally located and it's open. You wanna bring a TV? Great, everyone can see it. You don't wanna bring a TV? You always need a shelf in a camper, that's a fact. Over here at the kitchen facility, oops, let me get the camera where it can actually see some stuff. There we go. Extra little spot of counter space in the middle here. That's not a small thing. That's a big deal. You know, especially if most people are right-handed. So let me switch hands here on the camera. So you're going to stir something. You're going to want to set down the spoon. That's organic. That's exactly where you want that dead space, so that you have a place to set things. That's perfect. A lot of hybrids won't necessarily have the bigger AC like this one. Some will have a wall mount AC. This has the same big roof mount AC as like a fifth wheel. This has some excellent storage. There actually is a good amount of storage, and I preach this all the time if you watch any of my videos. I like it when I see original owner's manuals. That tells me that the people kept track of stuff, they kept everything in its place, they kept everything where it belonged. Those are all positive signs. You know, as always, in a used RV, these videos are great, but man, I really highly encourage you to come out personally to take a look at these campers to see what you think of them. Pictures are fine, this video is better, but seeing it in person, nothing beats that. So give us a call, 800-256-5196. Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan. Great little camper here. Minivan towable. If you have a minivan that can tow 3,500 pounds, this is exactly the trailer made for your vehicle or an SUV. A lot of SUVs tow about 3,500 pounds, the smaller ones. So again, give us a call. We have hitching, parts, accessories, financing, trade-ins. We do everything. It's very fun, very easy to shop here at Haylett's. That's why we're such a large place. So again, 800-256-5196. Take care, everybody. Have a good time.